The first to betray me was a god. My creator. My mother.